Independent Petroleum Marketers Association of Nigeria, IPMAN, the task force for Midwestern zones that are Edo, Delta, and Bayelsa State, they don't work out go Nigeria Security and Civil Defense Corps, Edo State Command, the one where they Benin City, to go see the commandant for NSDC on top security arrangements to take fight the katakata, the one where they affect petroleum matter for the country. On top of this waka so, Solomon Ogbewi will be the zonal chairman for the Midwestern zone. They gidigba put Naso Julius Adun will be the coordinator for the IPMAN task force. Then they gidigba as them follow the NSDC commandant, Commandant Makinde Iskilu talk, on top waiting carry them come their office. Chief Solomon Ogbewi will be the zonal chairman for the Midwestern zone, come address the NSDC commandant on top waiting carry them come. As the BC Supreme Court don't give them gidigba go ahead, say make them go solve the katakata, the one where they call pipeline vandalism. Say make them carry this one come NSDC as them no go fit do this waka alone. And them need better support to take catapult this one, go the next level.
The Supreme Court have given us the mandate to do what we are doing. That is why we are here today. And this is my letter of appointment. This is recent one. In charge of Edo and Delta. And by the grace of God, I'm also a board of a member of trustee in IPMAN nationwide.
Commandant Makinde Iskilu will be the commandant for NSDC. You can't let them know, say them ready gidigba to work with them. As it be say, now one of the things where them sabi do as security agency. You can't tell them, say them go need timely information and them go need the cooperation of the people where they there. As it be say, their work now to protect them, but information ain't they go to work. You can't still give them NSDC handbook, may they for understand how they own to the work.
And I'm happy today that we are here to cement and work together as government agency to ensure that we clean or we make this Nigeria clean, to sanitize all we needed from you is your cooperation and timely information. Timely, genuine information. Once that one is there, the rest of us assure that Nigerian Security and Civil Defense Corps will be by our side. And as our pre-meeting, we have agreed that there should be a paper on the national headquarters. Once that one is there, while we were working on that, we let us start the preliminary business together. And let's say ensure that we force those who doesn't have business out. I've told them. Pipeline vandalism is not a business. It has never been a business and it can never be a business because it is sabotaging the effort of the government and jeopardizing futures of the unborn.
Julius Adun will be the coordinator for IPMAN Task Force, contacting the commandant and tell him how them ready gidigba to work with them to solve all this wahala, the one where we deal with petroleum matter. Sake of say when all this one solve finish, we country go fit stand gidigba put on top petroleum matter and we depot for Benin, e go open high.
And I have to assure you too that we the IPMAN task force will never let you down. Amen. And we the Benin used to make parable that the pikin never down for half and not go outside. Yes. And let me say Epo Magbe never wa. We go first down for half before we go outside. Once again, I thank you, sir, and I appreciate you. And we are very ready to make sure that we work with you the way you want us to work with you. Thank you so much. I appreciate you so much.
As I'm finished this meeting for inside the commandant's office, they come follow to read people talk for T Live Media. Waiting carry them sit down gidigba together to take talk all this one, how they want catapult this plan, go up. And they come tell us for T Live Media, say them ready gidigba to grab anybody who try katakata with their pipeline.
Well, they are coming now. When all of us sit down together, join hands together, make we now put our brain together, get us barricade information, hot one, where we go take arrest the funders. I believe fuel go come here, IPMAN go make money, transportation will become easy. And even paying more money, when we go body, go bring product come, it go reduce. It go get plenty job again for our people. We won't work for Edo Depot.
Here today, these are the people that can make it work. And that is why we are here. We the happy well. We go happy, you go see petrol yam yam, because they are with us.
Now make us don't see our security agent when go fit pull that force, join us, move to fight all those hoodlums where they vandalize our pipeline.
Now here we see the better informate reach as the members of Independent Petroleum Marketers Association of Nigeria, IPMAN Task Force, Don Waka Gidigba go Edo Command Office for NSDC, that are Nigeria Security and Civil Defense Corps, on top how them go take fight the katakata, the one where they affect the petroleum pipeline for we country.